Mommy was back again to her kitchen. And now, Mommy show you how to make this fried veggie salad. First, we cut our potato. All vegetable was cut into stripe. Cut first all the vegetable before we fry. Zucchini. Divide into two, then cut it. Then cut into stripe. Set aside again. Then we got our carrots. Before I forget, all the ingredients of this fried veggie salad was shown on the description below. So next to cut is ang ating eggplant. put our eggplant to a bowl with water so it not become dark color. Now we have done to cut our vegetable. We go to our stove and we fry it. Okay, now we start for frying. First, we fry our potato. Now our potato was already done. So we'll put it on the strainer to remove the excess oil. Set aside natin. And now, next, we fry our carrots. Now, we put salt in our potato. With paper to prevent becomes oily. Now we see our carrots. We put also our carrots to the tray with paper. We put our table. Okay, we put the salt. We put here our tray with paper. See our zucchini. Okay, now our zucchini was already so done. So we put it on the strainer too. Now we mix our eggplant. So now we go to our table and we put also our zucchini in the tray with papers. Now put also salt. Go back to our stove to see our eggplant. Okay, now our eggplant was also already done. Okay. We put it too on our strainer. So we have done to fry our vegetable. We turn off our stove. And now go to our table and put also our eggplant to the tray with papers, and then we arrange our fried vegetable salad. Okay, now put also salt, and then put here. Now it was already done, so we arrange it in our serving dish. And now we start to our fried vegetable salad. We mix all fried vegetables. We put in a bowl. Hagard na si Mami. Okay. Mix it well. So all the vegetable was combined. Serving plate. So we got our lettuce. Cut it in a bite size. Spread on our serving plate. Our fried vegetable salad to our serving plate. So we make a sauce for our salad. And now we start to make our sauce for our fried vegetable salad. We need yogurt. The recipe and all the ingredients will see the descriptions below. 1½ cup of yogurt. Two tablespoons of mayonnaise. Then we add our tahina. We put 1 tablespoon of tahina. 1 full tablespoon. Then mix it well again. We add 1½ teaspoon of garlic. Now season with black pepper. We put 1½ teaspoon of black pepper. Put our salt. Okay, mix it well again. Okay. Now we put on the piping bag so it was easy to spread to our salad. Okay, now we put our sauce on the piping bag. Salad. I hope you enjoyed to watch this video. At ang giling ni Mami, don't forget to subscribe and hit the notification bell para lagi updated sa mga ginagawa ni Mami. I love you all!